in the 70s, I wrote a song about a snowstorm. This one's called Snowblind.